you doing, boy?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Welcome back. Good to see you again. You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head.
Thanks, partner. You okay, boy?
You're mad!
Welcome back. Let's get you cleaned up.
I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.
right, let's have a look. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. All made to measure. Seen these made up at the Wapiti Reservation. Hell of a thing. Things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on you. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. A lot of folk want apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. lot of folk want a friend or something. I got no competition. Why would I want some?
Okay there, boy. Time to go,
every
boy.
Every one of my garments is a little different. Because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Thanks, mister. Hey there, partner.
Go to hell.
This is on you. What's all this? You're a sick...
Damn it.
Trees.
Let's get you looking nice. Here you are, boy. Easy, boy. Just let me get this off. Okay, fella. Giddy up. Look out! On the move.
Made your horse, mister.
Cut it out, goddammit!
Damn, as good as dead!
You
listen.
Stay here for now, boy.
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here, I'll never know. None of this is familiar to me, but it all looks the same, so...
What are you doing out here, anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage, and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack, and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, quite intolerable.
I cannot possibly follow you at this pace.
Okay, then.
So anyway, as I was saying... Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Are we close to town? Sir, you've rescued me from the depths! You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. Jesus.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap. I won't complain about New York again, let me tell you.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
This wall just needs some good forcing. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Really closing up now. Let's make this quick. I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food throughout the shop, fishing bait next to the counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. It's an old book. Careful with the pages. I see that's caught your attention. You want to take a close look at those medical supplies?
old newspaper boy keeps coming in here to ask for a job. Now that's something you'd like. Yep, a few items for your horse there. Sure. Come in for that all the time. The mayor will tell you no alcohol in Strawberry, but don't listen to him.
That's it for now.
Well, if you need a little longer, I'll stay open. All right, what do you have now? I'll give you something for it. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character. Gotta break some rules to run a proper shop. That mayor ain't gonna stop me. Feller I used to fish with is a doctor in Strawberry, actually. I haven't heard from him in months, though.
Real good doing business with you.
Strawberry just ain't ready for this kind of change. Just not yet. Anything interest you?
That should be good. Whoa, take it easy there, boy.
Yes! Hook that over the bars! See if you can pull them off!
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should've known you were up to no good.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Let's get out of here. Keep moving, Arthur.
Thank you.
Don't go that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind. Don't go that way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some it's business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost
Let's
your damn mind.
Keep moving, Arthur.
Goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do? I'll kill this whole town if I have to.
We should be long gone by now.
They got something of mine I ain't leaving without. The dogs can have what's left of you.
God damn these fools.
Come on, let's clear them out. God damn it. Shit, more of the bastards.
Yep, I see them.
Step up! Come on! I'll kill you twice! I don't go down that easy! Shoot him again!
You're as good as Barry, cocksucker!
Bastard is as good as dead! The law is gonna have your blood on its hands!
We'll shit on your dead body.
We really should get out of here.
Calm yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see someone. Hello, Maddie. Did you miss me? They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town.
You have really lost it this time.
You're dead now!
Someone kill this asshole!
I'm sending that straight back!
You're gonna get some lead in that head of yours.
Finish these bastards! It's time we got out of here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here? Go. Oh,
giving up, are they?
You ain't leaving here alive.
Look, they're signing the Hulk.
Hey, it's too good.
Some good shooting, Morgan. Whew, I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutchy's got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think... we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me, sons of Dutch, makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a... peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.